Computer's been running for about 5 minutes. As you can see, it's getting hot already. It reached 100 yesterday. I'm not going to let it reach 100 today. I don't want to damage my CPU. It was very hot yesterday with the sunshine and that. So that could have been a factor of it reaching 100. But I'm not going to let this go much further. As you can see, it's in the red. All other temps are quite good. The side is off the case. We switch off now. The highest it's reached so far today is 87. I don't want to let it get any higher, don't want to damage my CPU.